to remain. The risk is huh? All right. I really don't care that much about winning this one because I already beat PSG. I got the coach those pass. It's fine now. So at this point, I'm just gonna just go through the motions in these battles, and whatever experience I get, I will. So if I'm using a glide guard and a cast bomb, I'm going to be throwing something up with Veron and my poison. So I think I know what I'm doing. I'm actually going to go ahead and open up with Metal Claw on cast form, and from Sorcerer, we will go ahead and use Ice because it's a brown Never mind, it's gonna be a rock type move. Yeah. Oh, down goes the light. Oh God! Don't. Not there on. Oh God! You barely lived through that. To level up. Okay, so I'm going to go for Brick Break on Cactus, and I will go for Psychic on the tree.
You have Up Ball?
Oh my God! How did you miss a psychic? Oh God. God, jump ball. I don't really understand what I'm doing. run in here like level 40 Pokemon. It's like, yo, you can... Yeah, you can get your... the battle level 4. You have to be completely on the level. Once you get to level 4, you will boost it to level 1 5. Alright, flamethrower, attack turn. Psychic, the trio.
You missed! Oh my god! You missed! No! How was that my fault? Both of you missed? Both my Houndoom and my Claydol both missed with their attack. Alright. Flamethrower and Psychic. Kill them! Like, don't just make them faint. Kill them. Stab them in the eyes. Oh no! You missed! Look at this. Oh my god, you actually missed. Oh my god, what a normal counter that's actually hitting with your attack. Oh. Yo. Yo, Game Freak, you gotta be careful, dog! And then,
okay. Flamethrower with Houndoom and Ancient Power to play it all. I said, take that thing down, double. All right. We are now in the final round. We take on Malix. Oh, you're using bird Pokemon, aren't you? Laron, I'm gonna have you open up with Aura Defense. And then we're gonna go ahead and use Ice Beam on Murkrow. You're gonna use Sky. They're both gonna use Sky Attack. Okay, Laron, Metal Claw, and Cloyster, Ice Beam. You are both dying. service of you dying has been much appreciated. And I'll call you back. Alright, so for Ernie. There on Iron Shell Noctowl, Throw Shot Thunderbolt, and Swallow. Swallow uses an agility, but you're not already fast enough as it is. Okay. There on Game 2000 experience. Noctowl, you're effective. Leron uses Iron Tail. Okay, let's see. Leron Iron Tail, Jolteon Thunderbolt. Let's finish this up. Crazy. Leron grows to level 36. And Jolteon grows to level 38. So there you go, I just introduced you to a Coliseum battle, cause I kinda had to get that nose pass. I also got a lot of money. TM49. That might be Snatch. That might actually be Snatch. It is Snatch. Rollith is not ready. Rollith is ready. Alright, let's... Alright, so now let's go ahead and head back to home, purify those Pokemon, come up with new ones in there, and then we will head back to... Then we will actually head back to... We'll actually head back to the Cypher Key Lair. So, we will actually be here very, very soon. Okay, so right here, we got two Pokemon we can save by starting with Growlithe. Okay, so now Growlithe is done. He will regain a moves. Flamethrower and Charm. And over here, not so Grimer. So let's go ahead and open his heart. All right. Now that's done. Grimer regained a move, Sludge Bomb. And Grimer also regained a move, Helping Hand. Alright, so let's go ahead and go to the Purified Chamber. Got a lot. Okay, well, first things first.
Oh my god. Okay. We got 5 Pokemon in here that need to purify. We got Pidgeotto, we got Beedrill. I'll switch with Paris. Wait, okay, don't. Bye, sorry. Also, we got Tangela. Ready? Butterfree. And nose tattoos. Only level 26. Wow. Okay. Next time on Pokemon XD, Gale of Darkness, we'll be heading back to the Cypher Key Lair. See you guys then.